The city of Austin's Town Lake Animal Shelter reached a huge milestone last month. For the first time in its history, the shelter achieved a no-kill status. That means more than 90% of the animals at the shelter got adopted in February. The shelter has been working toward that goal for years, but they didn't start truly focusing on it until last March. That's when the Austin City Council told the shelter they must start doing everything they can to get the dogs and cats adopted. The shelter started working with other animal welfare organizations and was able to adopt out 92% of the animals last month. But with summer right around the corner, keeping those numbers above 90% will be difficult.
It's going to be a very busy year, and it's going to be a little bit difficult to keep up with, but I feel like we're at least starting on the right track.
Now, later this month, the shelter will get a new director who comes from a no-kill shelter in New York. And later this year, the shelter moves into its brand new location out near the airport.